Right. Let's play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. I think I was... Last time I played is a long time ago. I was fighting in a crack house. Alright. Oh, here we go. Which way to go? Let's be careful. Someone here. Doesn't seem like it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Should we go down the basement? Oh, man. What's down there? Nope, can't go there. All right. Music's playing again, so there will be fights here. Or is this... Oh, no, this is... Oh, this is where I came in. I need to go up. Oh, wait. No, no points to use... Should we go this way? No. I guess that wasn't the basement. No. Music is dying out, so... Well, this way. Oh, music's coming. Should we go inside? Can we do that? Oh, there's one of those zombies. There you go. Oh. 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 I think I can use these mice to eat. That's it? Are you kidding me? I thought I could get blood from the mice, but should we go down here? Oh yeah, there are more. Oh! Oh God. What's happening? Well, there's another one, or two. Can we go here? Strange music, right? For a game like this, but... Anything here? Nope. There you go. More of them. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Pretty powerful, this bat. Can you eat this mouse? Yes. Suck the mice dry. Man, where is this all going? Some pretty similar looking rooms. Pretty boring, actually. Whoa. Not much here to explore. Unfortunately. Yeah, some more. Mr. Zombie. Oh, he just needed one blow. And that was that. So you're going through very similar looking corridors to get somewhere. I'm not sure where. We'll see. Ooh, this door is... You can open this door. Okay, what was action key? Oh, whoa! Who the hell are you? They call me Bishop Vick, Shepherd of the Damned, your midnight guide to our last days here on Earth. You feel it, brother? The curtain being drawn back at last, drawn back by my hand, by the Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle. Ooh, well... Last day here on Earth. Are you talking about... Gehenna?
So I have become God, and the diseases I carry to the masses will bring about an end of my own making. Until we have all journeyed below into the night, sir.
Wow. That was a hell of a speech. Sounds good. Do you have an application or something?
The time for words has come and gone, my brother. You and I will take those last steps together and see what truth lies behind the curtain. Let the night fall forever on this cursed earth, and let the fruits of my labor bring a long and bloody heart.
Okay. I love the voice acting, by the way. It sounds like a good idea, but now you've gone and pissed me off. Oh, he ain't going to be pleased when I say this, but okay. Oh god, I need to fight. Oh, he's shooting at me. Okay. Oh, it can be killed using the... Oh my god. Oh, shit. This is not good. Alright. This is not good. 15 rounds of my... Oh, no. But he's just staring there. It can only be... I see. Here we go. Okay, I got rid of most of the... zombies. Guess there's only one. What the hell? Oh man. Let's use the knife to see if that works. Really? Jesus. Oh man. Okay. Let's focus. Here we go. Well, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, let's wait. See if we can heal. Probably not. Well, it seems to be waiting. Still waiting there. Yeah, Yeah, it doesn't really attack or anything. It's just basically standing there doing nothing. Seems like he doesn't see me or something. Oh, there he goes. Oh god. Oh, here we go. Jesus. Okay. Let's try a different approach. Use the knife as well as blood buff. I don't know. Oh, that doesn't seem to work. Blood buff. Okay. Let's use a knife. Where is he? Where is he? Where? Oh, he's there. Oh, let's get the hell out of here. No. Okay. Oh man. Not sure what this is. Can we use blood sacks or unwinnable this. Almost. No. I'm gonna throw everything at him. Might not be enough. Wow. Holy crap. That was hard. Okay. I guess we finished that quest. Wow. That was fun.
Okay. Where to go? Ah! My log. You've killed Bishop Vick, the head of the Plague-Bearer Doomsday Cult, thus ending their disease-spreading religion. Report back to Damsel. Where was Damsel? I think she was in the last resort. Where is that? The last round. 9. Oh, that's... Oops. It's not too far away. I did like this bishop dude. Because he was... obviously very sick, but it sort of influenced his mind as well. Through the sickness, he became this monster. And he saw that the world was all about death. And he wanted to show his disciples that mankind is a disease or something. Well, it is something to think about, of course. Okay. Well,
What the hell did you want?
Ooh. Nice guy. Nothing. Oh, there she is.
Ugh, goddamn. You guys are all the same.
All plague bearers are dead.
You killed all of them?
Yeah.
So I guess you want me to thank you or something? Damn it. Thanks, okay? Oh. Well, cool for now, but just don't go bragging to everybody about it.
Oh, that's okay.
Righteous. You know, you just may have an anarch soul. I'll let you chew on that, Cammy. Some of the boys might have overheard our conversation and gotten the impression I've gone soft. Somebody in this joint's got a lack of restraint to keep their mouth shut. I don't know. You seem pretty tight with Nancy Pants up there. Say, you really want to help us out? Stay close to LaCroix. Smooch his ass.
I will.
Play ball. Keep an eye on him for us. You hear anything spicy, you come talk to me. Don't advertise. For all anyone in that tower will know, you're still a worthless, boot-licking Cammy Dewboy.
Thank you.
Cool. With someone on the inside, we should be able to eject his candy ass a whole lot sooner. Keep us conscious, Cammy. Goddamn Cammies. You guys are all the same. What did you say?
Anyone in the toilet? Let's see. Hollywood, Chinatown, Santa Monica. Okay. Any missions I can do here? A Lucky Star Motel. Wasn't that in Hollywood? I don't know. All right. Well, let's go outside. Okay. Let's look at the character sheet. 3 experience points. Like on firearms. Physical strength. Oh, I can't do that. Costs more. All right, firearms it is. Mud hunt. Let's continue that quest. Lucky Star Motel in Hollywood. No, downtown. Santa Monica. You have to find a key to the Lucky Star Motel, but I think that's in Hollywood. Let's find a cab. Where's a cab when you need one? Are we downtown? Oh, right there is a cab. See if we can go to Hollywood to continue the mutt hunt quest.
Going somewhere?
Well, yeah, Hollywood. No, you can't go there. I don't like this, where you get a quest, but you can't go there because you haven't unlocked a part of the town. That's just... I don't understand. Okay, we'll have to do some other quests. Or maybe buy some stuff first. What's he doing? Can we talk? He's looking suspicious at me. There's nobody around. I can feast on him. Oh yeah. Oh, let's not kill him. I think there are people selling guns and armor or something. Might want to upgrade my my stuff. What's this? Empire Hotel? There must be vendors here. Somewhere. Oh, right there in an alley. Hello, boys.
I don't want to talk to you. Move!
Alright. Hey. No problem.
Player, what's the score? How they hang? Good evening and all that commotion. Welcome to Fat Larry's Trucker Mac, the only store for all your needs after 10 o'clock. I am the proprietor and salesman of the month several years in a row. The ladies call me, oh God, but you can call me Fat Larry with a F-A-T, because I know I got a weight problem. I just don't give a fuck.
Okay. Well, what do you got in your truck?
Now, that is a legitimate question, but a better question to be, what don't I got in this truck? Because at Fat Larry's, my motto is, everything's got a price, but I probably know somebody who can get it anyway.
Okay.
Now that's what I like to hear. But it's like this. I save my best stuff for select clientele. Now that don't mean I don't appreciate your business. It's just, you know, business.
Okay. Well, oh, heavy clothing. My money is 376.
Q
Well, that leaves me $9. Let's see if I can sell stuff. Severed arm. Can I do that? No, I can't sell it. The severed arm I can't sell. A baseball bat. I enjoy it. These guns, right? Probably gonna need them. My shirt. You can't sell my shirt. Oh, what's this? Gold ring? Alright, sell it. Tool, a trade, locksmith, and burglars. Well, might hang on to this. A wallet. Key ring. Car stereo. Some more rings I can sell. Normal watch. Can't sell? I can sell. Let's hang on to this. I got 247. Buy some clips. Why not? Okay. Okay. Use. Okay, I got more armor right now. Improve my armor rating. Let's see. What quest do I have? Thinned blood. He is interested in knowing what thinned bloods are. You might want to check out the Surfside Diner in town. I think it's Santa Monica. Go find a cab again, because we're not in Santa Monica. Yeah. There we are. Let's go to Santa Monica. Why is he not taught?
Where to?
Drive. Santa Monica. Alright, the diner. Good day all. Oh, check out this lady.
What'll it be?
Well, have you ever seen any pale kind and strange types in here late at night?
Is that a trick question?
No. You see any girls hanging out here?
Pale girls? Huh, like the Fitzsimmons albino. Yeah, she hasn't been in here in ages.
The who? Have you ever heard of the term thin blood?
Thin blood. Sounds familiar. Is that one of those tropical diseases?
I don't think so.
I know I've heard that before.
Maybe a kind of strange pretty girl said something about it recently.
Oh, that girl. Nice girl. First decent human being I've seen in here for years. Not like all the junkies and crazies I normally see. Yeah, I remember her. Yeah, weird. She left a tip, but she didn't order a thing. Yeah, she looked so hungry, too. Just sat there all night with a full glass of water in front of her, talking about this and that. She seemed lonely, a little scared, so I let her stay in the booth until we closed. She left some stuff here. You seem to know her. Why don't you give it back to her if you run into her?
Whoa. Thanks a lot, she'll do that. Oh. You have retrieved Lily's belongings from the diner. Consists of a photo, a key, a bail bond. A bail bond. Can we check that stuff in the inventory? The bail bond was for Rolf Torren. A purse. Picture. There's also a key somewhere. Lily's key. Let's go to the bonds, bail bonds, man. Check out where that was. Number one. Oh, right to the other side of this. North from here. Let's talk.
Hey there. Need something specific, like, or just here to shoot the breeze? Yeah? What do you want to know?
Well, I'd like to ask you something.
Sure, pal. What is it?
I want to know about a few places in town. No?
What place you want to know about?
No, this is not where I wanted to go with this conversation.
Yeah, sure, where? The old pier used to really draw in tourism money, but it don't so much anymore. It's pretty...
Okay.
Sure, pal, what is it?
Well, that's weird. Should I check the computer? Let's see. Bail bond. For one Rolf. Can't really make out the name. I don't know. Rolf. Toyen. Help. Rolf. And to IRR. No, S to Z. Totem. R. Okay. Go back to Germany, pal. We don't take euro in these parts. Immigration. How do I get out of the menu? All right, like this. Okay.
Hey there. Need something specific, like, or just here to shoot the breeze? Yeah? What do you want to know?
Nothing. But I got an update on my quest. Found reference to a Rolf Toden. His car is red, headline and license reads Gigoni. Perhaps you should find this car. How? Perhaps you should find this car. How do I find cars? Idea. Brother Salvage.
The sewers are all muddy with a thousand lowly suicides.
Simcoe Gasoline 2 and 3.
We are living in the last days of the last age of mankind.
Or parking garage could be.
And atone in these your last hours.
Let's go to the parking. There are cars in the parking, right? Should we check out all these cars? Oh, I missed someone. Gigoni. Ooh. Ha! Found it. Uh-oh. What happened? Oh. What? What the hell? Oh, okay. Weird. Tire iron and a diary. We've located Lily's journal. Her lost entry mentions a plan of hers to break into the local blood bank. Why? Oh, she needed blood, I guess. Local blood bank. Is there a local blood bank here? A medical clinic, but blood bank? Bank. Santa Monica. Okay. This is the diary. His name is Rolf, and he is from Germany. European men are so classy compared to the boring Californian boys. I'm gonna go shopping tomorrow and pick up something that wasn't... that doesn't make me look like a big fat pig. I haven't eaten anything for days. I don't know what's wrong with me. Because I needed blood. He said I was ill. I would feel hungry. I wouldn't feel hungry anymore if I drank some. He had a black... he had a bag from the local blood bank. Maybe if I can sneak in, I can grab a few bags and get out before anyone catches me. Oh, I can buy stuff there. See what this guy has to offer. Hello.
Thanks for coming back. What you need?
Like to buy something?
Right, here's what we got today.
No, no severed arm to sell. No. All right. Let's not waste too much time. Go to the blood bank. She means the hospital. Or maybe there's another blood bank somewhere. A clinic. Medical clinic. Okay. Let's talk to the woman. Hello?
I am not cleaning that up.
Oh, you don't have to clean anything up, but I just want to know if this is a blood bank here. You guys know? No?
I'm sorry, sir, but you're going to have to wait outside like everyone else. No exceptions.
Alright.
If I could only rest for a second.
I think I'm wrong here.